Welcome, 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 my people. This is Najojela TV, and we day as it day hot.
Yes,
I be Ume Fanny Vincent,
and I be Mary James. So
today, we don't carry better news come for you. You know the kind of news we're supposed to give them now.
As it day hot.
Today, I would like to give another trending gist one of the since. You know what's going to happen, Abi? That footballer, that legend, that merciless Messi. I want to talk about Lionel. You know, with Lionel Messi, he moved from Barca to PSG. How nice
you
are now.
Images that just a few weeks ago seemed impossible. Lionel Messi introduced as a PSG player on Wednesday. You mentioned Neymar. He went on Instagram to post a back together. This is going to be an interesting dynamic, isn't it, Ali?
Neymar! Magistilio! Neymar's in. The spooky action!
My people, this matter will be something where we say everybody they appeal for.
But me, I dey appeal for Messi because I think saying don't go higher ground.
Messi, as Messi come up for Camp Nou like this, I know sure say Barca go feel recover. I know just sure, but more leave Barca first, more enter PSG. Hey, God, you are going to deal with PSG. France now go come out for top of the table. More see, no worry, we still get to 2023. France now, everybody now go to choose France.
My brother, hold on.
Make I cut you short. Messi will be say, you don't know who Messi be. He can't go PSG. To show him marry the money when he gets. Going to another club no mean say he never go. I don't go.
All
you know the pay where they go give
all up. The player where PSG don't sign since.
Anyhow, Sha, me I no go out with you. I shall no say Messi now won't get a better and a sabi person. So,
we still get 2 more years to figure him out, Abi.
But you go see the wonders where Messi go do for PSG, Sha. Me, I no go argue with you.
Thank you for staying with us on this wonderful show. I beg if you get comment, just leave them down. You understand?
So.
Thank you, as the heart. Abi, you may find Vincent.
And I still remain your favorite girl, Mary.